हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू विद्यावारिधि वर्कशीट्स सेशन। नाउ वी डिस्कस वर्कशीट 3 ऑफ सिक्स्थ क्लास। एट फर्स्ट वी हैव अ कॉम्प्रहेंशन पैसेज एंड अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस बिलो इट टू आंसर। वी शुड रीड कॉम्प्रहेंशन पैसेज एंड द क्वेश्चंस 3 to 4 times to understand it well. We find almost all answers in the passage. Sometimes we should have an idea of whole lesson to answer the questions. Now look at the first question. There is a lot of traffic on the roads of America during the summer. Why? Here they asked reason for the traffic on the roads. As we read the passage 3 to 4 times, we get the idea of the passage. In the line 4, we find the reason for the traffic on the roads of America during the summer. Look at the second question. Americans use cars dash. They give 3 options below this one, and we have to choose the right option and put the alphabet of that option in the bracket. We need not write the whole word in the blank. The second exercise is about missing letters. We should keep a dictionary beside us when we answer them. We can guess the word even when one or a few letters are missing. Here we can guess that the first word is farmer. So open a dictionary, go to the entry of the word, find the missing letters and write them in the worksheet. We can see a word on top of every page in a dictionary. This word guides us in finding the required word. If you know the spelling of the word already, you need not look at the dictionary. They gave a substitution table in the third Roman and asked us to write sentences. The table has 3 columns. We should choose 1 item in each column to make a sentence. The first column has subjects and the second and third columns have predicates. Let's write a sentence. I choose we in the first column, are requested to in the second column, and attend the meeting in the third column. I combine the 3 items and form a sentence. We are requested to attend the meeting. Now write this sentence in the blank provided below. We should take some care while selecting the item in the second column. We should choose is requested to when we have a singular subject, and are requested to when we have a plural subject. They asked us to write plurals for singular words in the fourth Roman. We usually form plurals by adding s to the singular word. Such plurals are regular. We cannot make all the plurals in the same manner. For example, we cannot form a plural for word baby by adding s. Here, first we should remove y from the word and add ies to it. Now it forms plural babies. Thank you, students, for watching.